The first thing we're going to do is we're going to work on the corners, because every cube has the four corners. Whether you've got a 2x2 through whatever size, they all have the corners. We're not working with the centers because not all of them have an absolute center. So we're working on the corners. The first formula is formula A. And the first goal that we're going to do is we're going to bring an active color to the top. We're ignoring everything but the corners. I'm going to work with yellow to begin with. And so I have here a yellow on the top corner, so I'm going to start with that. Now the first step is to find out we're working with these two corners. Step A is formula A is going to move these two corners. So I need to make sure that there is a yellow on one of these two corners, and there is. So I can proceed to the formula. I'm moving the piece away from the action. I'm moving the space down. I move the piece into the space, and I move the piece and the space back up. Now I'm not moving the corner because I don't want to mess up the bottom. So I rotate, since this piece is correct, I'm going to rotate the top until the piece that's in this space is not correct. So this one does not have a yellow, this one does not have a yellow underneath it. So formula A is going to switch these two around, but if there's no yellow to begin with, it's not going to be helpful. So I rotate the bottom by quarter turns until there is a yellow in one of these two spaces. So there is a yellow right there. And return to formula A again. So I move this out. Down, in, up. I'm going to keep going until my color is on the top face. So out, down, in, up. Out, down, in, up. Out, down, in, up. Out, down, in, up. And as long as there's yellow in one of these two spaces, it will be on the top. So I'm going to do that. The yellow is on the top on all of these four spaces. I'm going to work it on the other cubes as well. Here there's a yellow in one of these two spaces. So I do formula A. Out, down, in, up. Out, down, in, up. Out, down, in, up until the color's on top. Move it out of the way and continue moving. There's not a yellow here or here, but there now there is. Out, down, in, up. Move it out of the way and keep moving. There's a yellow on the corner on all four spaces. Once again, there's a yellow on top here. Out, down, in, up. Formula A will bring the yellow to the top, rotate it out of the way, and continue working. Now there's a yellow. Yellow's on top. One more time. And when you have your yellow color on top on all of the four corners, this step is complete.